Come now, speak your mind. Aim well, my friend.
Hey, Dev. Still sitting up here above the mines with his busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah. Keep talking, old man.
That elevator should take us to the top of the mines. We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on. Yeah.
controls are broken. Someone must have gotten mad that it wasn't working fast enough. Reminds me of Cade.
Pleased to know that I can see the Fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the Fallen.
Ooh.
Magnus servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad for a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
Hey, I'm right here! I can literally see you! Keep coming!
You made it. Looks like Lewis owes me money. All right. Let's see if this works. Now, have I read the manual, right? There's an incoming beacon.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive! If we leave now, we can...
You are not going to Titan. We've got refugees coming in. The Red Legion on one side, the Fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back! And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone!
Hawthorne, we will be back. And we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
Thank you. could save us both a lot of time if you would just kill me.
For one who calls himself Speaker, you have remarkably little to say. We've learned that one of your guardians has reconnected to the light. You say you have no power over the Traveler, yet this... Help me understand, Speaker.
The light lives in all places, in all things. You can block it, even try to trap it, but the light will find its way. And the Traveler will protect itself.
The Traveler. For years I have studied it. The worlds it has touched. Its power over life and death. We are not so different, your Traveler and I.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear out the light for myself, and leave this system in ashes.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet, and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.
Thanks for checking in, you two. We've had our fill of Red Legion patrols and Fallen raids. We could use a spot of help with both.
See if you can track down a Fallen comms terminal. Dev's got an idea that's crazy enough to work.
It's difficult for the young to recognize the wisdom of experience. Excellent. What say you use your access to prepare a broadcast in Fallen speak? I've been meaning to put this Cabal communications cipher to use.
The Red Legion fighting the Fallen for a change. Great idea. I can extract archived audio transmissions from any Fallen in the area. A Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down.
Thank you.
got enough for a pretty convincing Fallen impression.
They're heading to another site.
Don't mention accents around Dev unless you want a day-long lecture about city dialects. Meantime, best sightline to Red Legion air support is the cliffside where you and I set up that refugee beacon.
No one appreciates the finer things anymore. Without a drill? Good work.
I can't believe we have to go back into the mines again.
Chin up, you two. Good news, you'll be able to use a Fallen teleporter to reach the top. Bad news, they've wired the place to explode. So,
if I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
And put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies. A lovely idea.
Got it. Now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need.
great work.
Broadcasting the message now. I decided to go with a Marauder accent.
Why would you?
Marauder, eh? You know the thing that really lights my candle about their language?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear.
You know, to make sure there's no interference during the transmit.
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
Ah, I do so love unconventional warfare. I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you. All the way back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Which means the Fallen and Red Legion heard it too. We'll let them shoot at each other for a while and clean up whatever's left. Great work.